Very good evening, students. This is our second part that relates with the factors that affect the business. Last class I have taught you that the internal factors that affect the business. Now I will tell you what are the external factors that take it into consideration when it will affect the business. Particularly that external factors have been taken into consideration by the top level managers. This is the strategy is called the PEST analysis. Somewhere it is also written as a step analysis. PEST means that is the political, economic, socio-cultural and technological. And somewhere two other activities or the two other factors also have been added, that is called as the natural and legal. Particularly, all these six factors are completely directly act upon the organizations, and organizations has no role to control it rather than to follow it. Political systems, when you discuss, it has been categorized into three categories because they are the organization who frame the policy of the systems or the policy of a country. It has been communicated or the connected by the legislative systems and the executive systems and the judiciary systems and whatever they execute the fiscal policy, industrial policies, or trade policies. All these are the policies has been formulated by the political system. Particularly, these are the systems who ultimately control our overall factors, other factors of the external environment. Second one is the economic factors. When you think about the economy, it's a combination of the numbers of the elements. One is the structure of the economy, whether it's the primary structures, secondary structure of the manufacturing structure, the tertiary structures, or the tertiary structures or the service structures. It is related with your employment structures, employment scenario of your country. It related to your business policy or the business cycle of your countries. It related to your tariffs policies. It related to your trade policies. It related to your inflation, interest rate. All these things have been connected. Then your economic factors have been come into considerations. Third one is the socio-cultural factors. This is very important factors. Just I giving you examples. Now I am discussing different topics on the YouTube. Some days it will come or act as my habit. The habit will continue. It connects to my culture. That is, it's connected with your culture that every day you speaks in front of the camera for the audience or for the students. That is the culture. It culture also category into culture, subcultures, family, nuclear or joint family. All these things has comes into considerations, particularly the socio-cultural factors. When your socio-cultural factors have been taken into considerations, then ultimately you just I highlighted some of the examples in just quick basis. One is just like the Nescafe is a product means for the cosmopolitan cultures. They promote the product in such a way that it suits to the Mumbai like cities. But the brew is connected to the southern culture of our India, which is connected to the traditional culture of our countries. Particularly in our universities, we welcome our guest to the handkerchiefs because it's a token of love. With the handkerchief which has been communicated in the particular in the Latin America, then it is just act as you are going to break the bondage. It's when the hostility will come, then they will circulate the handkerchief. Means you have to, when you are in the business, you have to know the socio-cultural factors in a confident way. Technological factors is more important in today's basis because technology, when you think about the technology always comes in the substitution factors. Substitution means suppose you are moved from plastic to fiber. In the substitutions, when you speed up the systems or the you create more product at a cheaper cost, you need the technologies. When you use your natural resources and the capital resources and make it efficient through these economy of scales, you need the technologies. But another two important factors are the natural factors and the global factors or the legal factors. Because you will not overcome or you will not subdue or you will not I like to say you will not aap galti se bhi bhool nahi kar sakte to eradicate the natural factors because nature has its own equilibrium. If you disturb that equilibrium, then automatically nature ecosystem will be hampered. Then ultimately that affects your business ecosystems. That's why you like you, these days you will see numbers of the diseases coming in the current era that affects the business. I do not like to mention that is where now we are succumbing to the novel coronavirus or the COVID-19. Last is the legal one. Because when the numbers of the stakeholders are coming in the organizations, from the starting from the government, socio-cultural, or the society, or the traders, your suppliers, your creditors, your finance, or your public, when numbers of the interest will be intermingled, then there may be chances that overlapping of the interest will come and the conflict will arise. Then you need the legal systems. That's why, hopefully in last 50 years, 2 to 3 important act has come when we need to control the capital structure. You come with the MRTP Act, Monopoly and Trade Related Practices Act 1969. When you try to follow the industrial policies, protect the factories persons or the labor community, you come with the Factory Act in 1948. When you protect the consumers, particularly in the you will come with the Consumer Protection Act in 1986. When you go for the producer organization, you will come with a different type of the act. Because you will strengthen your act, then all the stakeholders will act in a conversant manner or the familiar manner. Lastly, I just highlight one example by which you will see how all the factors are interlinked with each other. Suppose, particularly in India, when the population will grow, then automatically we say that it is called the population explosion. When the population explosion will affect, then automatically affect your natural resources, means natural environment. Natural resources you may think just like the water. When the water quality will be affected, then government will come with different type of the rules and regulations. Suppose one of the rules has been that more crop per drop. How government will come with the different type of the solution by the help of the technologies. Technology you say just like the MIS, micro irrigation system technologies. When the MIS will come, then that MIS has been accepted by the consumer or not, because they have their own consumer resources, consumer surpluses, then automatically you will see that economic systems has been accepted by the consumers or not. It means economic systems. At the end, you will see whatever the technologies, whether it will be safeguard the interest of the society, whether that safeguard the cultural pattern of the societies, then automatically socio-cultural systems will be affected. Whatever, if you need organizations, you want, you should know about all the external factors by which you will be better pie in the pie in your overall business ecosystems. And now I conclude. In both the classes, internal factors are important, just like your vision, missions, program, planning, rules, regulations, budget, side by side your research and development, side by side your human resource, your employee, your infrastructure, your HRD, whatever internal system you have to protect. You have to manipulate your internal system or to reframe your internal system by understanding different type of the pest analysis, political, economic, sociocultural, technological, natural, global, by which you will congruent with decision makings that impacts on your organization. And if you understand all these factors in a perfect way, then you should have a better pie in your overall business acumen. And hopefully you will understand what I like to communicate to you. And in the next class, I will define that how you go for the supplier negotiations. Thank you.